Hello everyone, this is Namrata Talukdar here. I want to start a topic today of presentation skills, and before that I want to read out this quote by the very famous Shiv Khera, the author. People who wish to go into the future should have two skills to succeed: the ability to deal with people and the ability to sell. Okay, it was said by Shiv Khera, the author of I Can, You Can Win. Okay, people who wish to go into the future should have two skills, okay, to succeed: the ability to deal with people and the ability to sell. So why this quote? Because this quote is directly related to presentation. Okay, because if you know how to present yourself, and that's how you deal with people, and that's how you sell your product. Okay, so now, what is soft skills? So what do we understand by the word soft skills? Why do we need it? Okay, soft skills refer to a cluster of personal qualities, habits, attitudes and social graces that make someone a good employee and compatible to work with. Now, soft skills are required to, you can get a job with your knowledge or with your result, but to sustain in the job in today's world, or not even today's world, maybe the soft skills term is now popularized, but before also, we face some situations where we see that someone's career has been ruined, and someone could not stay in for a long time in a job. So was the knowledge factor or the technical skill the only factor or the only reason why he had to leave the job? No. He had to leave the job because he could not cope up with the environment. Okay, there are a lot of different people roaming around, okay, with different attitudes. So you should have a personality, you should have some qualities to gel with all those different personalities and carry on your work with elan. Elan means grace. Okay, to get success you have to maintain all these things. Importance of soft skills. Okay, as I said, that presenting yourself, okay, it actually it totals or it completes the whole of your soft skills things, because soft skills are those things that you will present to someone. And when someone will see that those qualities are there inside you, then you are countable. Okay, soft skills are very important to handle interpersonal relations, to take appropriate decisions, to communicate effectively, to have good impression and impact, to gain professional development. So why it is important? It is explained here. To handle interpersonal relations, as I said, to deal with different people, to take appropriate decisions, okay, to take appropriate decisions, then to communicate effectively. To what is communication? I think all of you have learnt in your previous classes that what is communication. So that part is very, very important for any kind of presentation, or that soft skill should be there inside you to get success, to have good impression and impact, to gain professional development. Good impression and impact, okay, so that how will you gain that? Through your soft skills and presentation skills. Okay, so how you present yourself through the soft skills is very, very important to gain a good impression. Okay, and a good impression is always considered to be the first step towards success. Okay, and also to gain professional development, you should also develop in your career. Okay, you should not be stagnant, you should not be staying in one place. Alright, okay, so this is one thing. This is 4 points there are. Then what is soft skills? Examples of interpersonal attributes. Okay, so what are interpersonal attributes, the qualities that you require to handle interpersonal relationships? So the first one is empathy. Empathy means to be on someone else's shoes.